And now back to St. Cat's Middle.
Hey, what's up, guys? How's it hanging, am I right?
Hey, Marvin, how did your knee surgery go?
Oh, ain't no probs here. Doc said I'll be up and walking in no time.
Hey, Marvin, what did you think of Mr. Conklin's lecture on the power of positive thinking today?
Oh, I totally enjoyed it. With positive thinking, you can do anything.
Yeah, exactly. Hey, maybe if Marvin used positive thinking, he could walk.
Yeah!
I don't know, you guys. I have a broken knee.
Well, you'll never know if you don't try.
You know, you're absolutely right. Okay, help me out of this wheelchair. Okay, here we go. Hey! Get out of here! Leave me! You talked me into this! Go away! Go away! I need to heal! Leave me by myself!
I'm sorry, Marvin. I guess I thought our positive thinking would help you walk again.
I have a broken knee! Get out of here!
I hope Marvin doesn't hate us.
He hit the ground so hard on his face.
Hey, guys.
Marvin!
Marvin, you're not mad at us for yesterday, are you?
No. I'm mad at myself for allowing you to talk me into walking on a broken knee. Deep down, I knew it wasn't a great idea.
Oh, you're the best, Marvin.
Hey, Marvin, what did you think about Mr. Conklin's Anything is Possible lecture today?
It was good. I mean, most things are possible within reason.
Marvin, I've been meaning to ask you, would you want to go to the fall dance with me?
Well, sure, I'll go with you. I won't be able to dance, you know, the broken knee.
Hey, but what about the lecture? Anything is possible.
Well, in this case, it's not, because my knee's broken.
I bet if we played music, you wouldn't be saying that.
Well, I think I'd be saying that music or no music.
Hit the music!
Come on, guys. Let's get Marvin out of this wheelchair.
Okay, in 3, 2, 1.
No, this is bad idea. I told you! You don't listen! My knee! You knew about my knee! Why won't y'all listen to me? Just get out of here! Leave me alone! Leave me alone, I tell you! Go away! Go away!
Man, if Marvin ever forgives us, we'll be so super lucky.
Hey, how's it hanging, guys?
Marvin!
Marvin, we are way sorry. I just thought about us dancing together and nothing else.
Yeah, I thought about it long and hard, too, this morning when I was working my way out of the tub. You guys are my best friends. You just don't understand what broken knees are about. I'm partially to blame for that.
What did you think about Mr. Conklin's lecture? The sky's the limit.
I thought it was reckless. Yeah, reckless and irresponsible.
Okay, kids, time for mini tramp exercises.
Hey, I think Marvin should go first because the sky's the limit.
You can't be serious.
Yeah, kids, Marvin can't jump on the trampoline, right?
If Marvin doesn't jump, none of us jump.
Where is your brain in your butt?
Okay, you win. Marvin, you can jump.
I don't want to jump! You're a teacher, don't let this happen!
Come on, guys, let's get him on the tramp.
No! This is bad. This is bad. Marvin, I don't like this. Marvin! Go away! Leave me be. Leave me to my regrets. Go away. You animals. I love you. Beast, I tell you. Go away from my face. You don't listen. My knee is broken. Where's your common sense? Go away.
Marvin.
Get out of here.